Sac County also has the most confirmed cases in our area. Health officials say they've been able to track 71 cases back to one church near Rancho Cordova. At least three pastors at the Bethany Slavic Missionary Church off Jackson Road have tested positive. Carla Serrera explains why there are so many cases at this one church in particular.
Kirsten, the church moved its services online weeks ago, so the problem hasn't been people congregating here, but at other people's homes for service. So far, one-third of Sacramento County's 314 confirmed coronavirus cases have been linked to church gatherings. Of those 314, 71 are connected to Bethany Slavic Missionary Church here in Rancho Cordova. Public health officials say it has the most amount of cases connected to it compared to other congregations in the county, and that's because members of the church are violating the social distancing and stay-at-home order.
The reason that we're disclosing this is not to cause pariahs or to cast aspersions on anybody, but to really hammer home the importance of not congregating, not only in church, but also in prayer gatherings at people's homes.
Ahead of Palm Sunday and Easter Sunday, health officials are reminding people to stay home. Gatherings of any size are not allowed, including prayer groups. Public health officials say they understand language translation might have been a problem for some groups. That's why they say they're reaching out to them and also working on translating the public health order to Russian, Spanish, and Chinese. I'll send it back over to you.